Timeless concepts from physics helpline. In this video tutorial, we will discuss a multiple choice question on the magnetic field produced at the center of the circular path followed by a revolving charged particle. The question is as follows. Read the question carefully. The situation is shown in the figure. A particle having charge Q given as equal to 100 times that on a proton. It is revolving in a circular path of radius R given as 0.8 meters. And the frequency of rotation of the charged particle is equal to 100 rotations per second. We are required to find the magnetic field produced by this revolving charged particle at the center O of the circular path. Now, for the answer, let us first understand what is meant by the equivalent current corresponding to a revolving charge. When a charge Q is revolving in a circular path with some given frequency, then the equivalent current is nothing but the amount of charge crossing any point in its path in 1 second, which is nothing but the charge on the particle multiplied by the number of times it crosses any point in its path, which is nothing but its frequency of rotation. Therefore, we write I is equal to Q into F. It is given that charge on the particle is equal to 100 times that on a proton, and the protonic charge is 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulombs, and 100 E is nothing but 100 multiplied by that, which gives us 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 17 coulombs. It is also given in the question that F is equal to 100 Hertz. Therefore, putting these values in this equation, I is equal to Q, which is nothing but 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 17 into F is nothing but 100, which is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 15 amperes. It is given in the question that radius of the circular path is equal to 0.8 meters. Therefore, we write R is equal to 0.8 meters. The magnetic field produced by a current loop, we'll be using the formula for this. The magnetic field produced at the center of a current carrying circular loop. So B is equal to mu 0 I by 2R. Because we are considering the number of turns is equal to 1. Because a charged particle is moving in a circular path, which is equivalent to a current carrying loop of 1 turn. Therefore, B is equal to mu 0 I by 2R. We'll put the values. Now, B is equal to mu 0, we put just like that. We don't put the value of mu 0. I is nothing but 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 15 amperes divided by 2R. 2 into R is 0.8 meters. So, 2 into 0.8 gives us 1.6, which gets cancelled with this 1.6 in the numerator, which gives us 10 to the power minus 15 into mu 0, which is the answer to the question. Therefore, the correct option is D. This completes the answer to the question. Thanks for watching. If the video is helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe.